Welcome students. This is exercise 70 and it's a third Roman, another four problem. And in previous videos we learned about the first four problem using this addition. In this video, it's the same procedure, follow this addition problem. Okay. Then it's the first number 3 divided by 10 plus 7 divided by 10. It's a fraction number. First left, 3 divided by 10 is also fraction. Second one also fraction number. So in this fraction numbers, how to add this? Okay. Then solution. It's the first number. See, this is the like fraction or unlike fraction. Yes, this is the like fraction based on denominator. It's a equal, same number. So this is the like fraction. So in this like fractions, directly it is equal to add this number. It's a like fraction, so directly add pala. That is 3 divided by 10. 3 divided by 10 plus 7 divided by 10. So in this denominator equal. Yes, first fraction denominator 10. Second fraction denominator is 10. So it's the same denominator. So directly add this numerator value. So 7 plus 3, 10. 7 plus 3, 10 divided by always in denominator value 10. Okay. Then another problem. Yeah. First one 1 by 5 plus 0 by 5. First one 1 by 5. Second one 0 divided by 5. So in 5 divided by 1 divided by 5. Plus 0 divided by 5. Is the denominator? Yes, equal. So directly add this number. So denominator no changes. 5 in 1 plus 0. 0 oda any one the values add panama, which is equal to same number. So firstly any number add panama, are number so the 5. So 1 plus 0 is equal to 1. So 1 divided by 5. 1 divided by 5. Then g. 1 divided by 4 plus 2 divided by 4. The same denominator. So solution is the same denominator. 1 divided by 4 plus 2 divided by 4. It's the same denominator. Yes, it's the same denominator 4. So which is equal to add this number. In denominator value no changes. 4 plus. So it's a like fraction. So directly add this. In denominator no changes. That is 4. And numerator add this number. 2 plus 1. 3. So 3 divided by 4. In this two fractions, the addition value 3 divided by 4. Then h. Then another problem, h. It's the same procedure, 4 divided by 9 plus 1 divided by 9. First fraction 4 divided by 9. Second fraction 1 divided by 9. In denominator of the values, which is equal to equal, it's a like fraction. So 1 by 4 divided by 9 plus 1 divided by 9. So directly add this number. In denominator value no changes, that is 9. And 4 plus 1, numerator value 4, first fraction 4, second fraction 1, 4 plus 1, 5. So 5 divided by 9. So is it, student? It's the same procedure of the 4